And thus, the impermanence of a spinning thing has been demonstrated.